It is raining cats and dogs. From the Magic Kingdom here at Walt Disney World. We are here tonight for Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party. It is the first time that this event is back in 3 years. I can't believe it's been 3 years since we've been here.
I can't believe it either. We were just saying on the monorail over here, the last time we were at the Very Merry Christmas Party was the year that we got engaged.
That's crazy. But it is back in full force. The parade will be happening tonight. There'll be fireworks. There's a special stage show as well. And it's all included with the price of your ticket.
Yeah, and it is a separate ticketed event. So if you buy a ticket, the party is from 7 to midnight, but you are able to get into the park at 4.
I can't wait. Let's not waste any more time and go experience Very Merry.
All right, so we picked up one of the maps on the way in, and I really like the artwork on the front this year because it has the 50th and the castle.
Look at the toy soldiers.
I know, it's so cute. And then, of course, inside it goes over all the specialty food and beverages that they're going to have tonight. Also, where the holiday treats are, which is free cookies and hot cocoa. Oh, and eggnog and apple cider. Is that new?
Yeah, I don't think they've had that in the past.
It was always just hot chocolate and cookies, if I remember correctly. And then it tells you all the show times for the fireworks, the parade. Also on the map, it'll show you where all the holiday treat locations are, the character greetings, and special Disney PhotoPass locations as well.
So as you might be able to tell, it is raining right now, but we're making our way in. Look at the little blow up over here with Mickey and Minnie on it. And then you also pick up your ornament in the beginning of the night. One of the cast members was just saying, so we'll be able to get our ornament now. Look at these nutcrackers that they have along the front entranceway. So cool. So because of the rain, they're giving out the ornaments over here underneath Tomorrowland Terrace. So this is where we'll pick it up. All right, here we go. Hello, thank you.
Have fun tonight. Thank you.
So we came into Cosmic Rays Starlight Cafe and Club Tinsel. What's going on right now? All the kids are dancing with some of the elves. It's a party. And one of the things that's included with your ticket are holiday treats, like cookies and hot chocolate. And we're gonna get ours over here at Cosmic Rays.
Got our hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate's delicious.
And we also got the Snickerdoodle cookie. There's a closer look at it. I'm gonna eat this cookie and drink that hot chocolate. I will say, I like that they don't give it to you piping hot.
I know, me too.
You can actually drink it.
It's the perfect drinking temperature.
So it is still drizzling a little bit. We went inside Cosmic Rays, we had a bite to eat, and then we did our first treat location of the night. We might go see the first stage show, but I don't know. It's still kind of rainy, and everything takes place throughout the entire night, and it's supposed to stop in like an hour, so we'll see.
So one of the rides that has a special holiday overlay is Space Mountain, and earlier they were projecting like, oh, there it goes, green and red lights on it, and then they have a different lighting package on the inside as well as holiday music.
Showers in the immediate vicinity of Space Mountain. We apologize for the brief delay, and we'll keep you informed of any updates. Once again, at this time, we're currently experiencing flight delays. We will keep you informed of any updates.
So the downtime was really brief. It was only about like 10 to 12 minutes, and now we're able to get right back on the ride. Of Space Mountain, and it is still raining. You can see a little bit of the Tomorrowland Speedway overlay with the lights. But yeah, it is still raining. I checked the radar, it's supposed to rain until like just about 10 p.m. And you can see the Totally Tomorrowland Christmas dance party and little stage show. Totally empty. Nobody's out here, no characters because of the rain. Look how pretty Main Street looks. All lit up for the Christmas party, all decorated. Everybody's out here hoping to see that 8:30 first parade. We'll see if it happens. And the tree, of course, is up. It is so beautiful. I didn't get to see this the other day when I was here, I'm so happy it's fully up and lit. Just Main Street USA in general just looks amazing.
So we came into the Emporium to try and find some Very Merry specific event merchandise, and it looks like it's just all the generic holiday merch that was here the other day when we came and we did the overview.
They just delayed the 8:30 parade until 9 o'clock, and right now it's 8:36, so we'll see if it happens at 9.
Like I said, we just went into the Emporium, and there is no event-specific merchandise, really, other than the popcorn buckets that they're selling, which you can get outside of the party. But like t-shirts, pins, there is no Very Merry merchandise this year. That is really, really surprising to me. They had a whole bunch of stuff for the Halloween party, so I was fully expecting like an event t-shirt or a pin, nothing. And I know it's only November 8th, but there's just something about being on Main Street USA with all the Christmas decorations at night. It really does feel like Christmas. So at the moment, it is just like misting, so I think there's a pretty good chance that the 9 p.m. parade is actually gonna go off. We always watch the later parade just because we stay all the way through the end and it's less crowded. But I think now we're gonna go and try and meet Mickey Mouse.
So we changed our mind. We are gonna get in line for Jack and Sally. They're currently posted at a 50-minute wait.
I'm so glad that we did Space Mountain. It was so cool. I've never ridden it with that much like light on. You can see basically the whole track. The lights weren't on, but because they had like all the red and green like flashing lights, you could see basically like the whole track and where you were going. So it was really cool. Plus all the Christmas music makes it really fun.
So we are almost to the front of the line to meet Jack and Sally. Look at these banners. There's the mayor. Look at the pumpkins up there. Oh, that is so cool. See who's behind you?
Yeah.
Your favorites. Lock, Shock, and Barrel.
I love them so much.
Greetings, everyone.
Hello. It is so good to see you guys again.
Oh, it is wonderful to see you as well.
Starting
this most frightful time of year.
I can see them, Jack. You don't have any eyeballs.
I see them just fine, Sally.
Just eye sockets.
Interesting.
We love your tree.
Thank you. The citizens of Halloween Town did a fantastic job.
Yeah, I would say.
It is a little dead inside, I find.
A little petrified, but it's all something.
But Sandy gave us a nice ornament to hang on our tree this year.
What is this, like a cucumber or a pickle?
We're thinking something is going to happen.
It's a little cocoon. It's going to sprout something like with lots of legs, I'm thinking.
Something,
I'm not quite sure.
Something creepy.
Well,
well, it looks great. We love it.
Why, thank you.
So when you meet Jack and Sally, they gave you these signature cards. It says Very Merry Christmas Party on the front. And there's their signatures on the back with a wreath. So that was great. We got to meet Jack and Sally, and we waited under 30 minutes, which is like unheard of. Usually people wait hours, but we basically walk right in, only 30 minutes. So scattered throughout Magic Kingdom, they have these really cool step-in photo opportunities. And you can get your photo by a PhotoPass photographer. We're gonna hop in the line and we're gonna get this one.
I can hear the parade coming, so I guess they definitely are doing the 9 o'clock parade. But we're gonna wait until 11.
And we were saying that there was supposed to be a stage show taking place in a few minutes. And it seems like that one's gonna get either canceled or pushed back because the parade's coming by.
Yeah, because I think the next one's at 9:25, but the parade is happening now, so they can't have both going on at the same time.
And there goes the first parade going by. You can see Mickey and Minnie. I can't wait to see the full one later. I have to say, I know the first parade is going off, but look how much room is in Tomorrowland. Like, normally these parties are so slammed, and I don't know if it's just because the parade's going off, so we'll have to try this experiment later on, but the crowds are really not bad. Now the Tomorrowland Speedway is another attraction that has a holiday overlay. There's all different sorts of lights and Christmas decorations out on the track. Maybe we'll do this one a little bit later, because this is fun. As the cars are coming around the bend, you can see some of the lights that are a part of the overlay. Check out those red and green neon lights. There's even some more back here. Definitely gotta do Speedway later on. They have some rare characters out and about, like Snow White and her prince. And they're over here in Fantasyland. Pretty short line, but I think we're gonna keep it moving. But it's pretty cool to see the prince. So we found another peppermint stick, which means this is another Christmas treat location. So we're gonna head inside of the Pinocchio Village House and see what they have. Here we go. They have holiday treats, delicious cookies, and hot cocoa. Hello.
Hi.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Happy holidays.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
Which ones are these?
We got gingerbread cookies with buttercream frosting.
There's just something about having a hot chocolate in the Magic Kingdom with Christmas music playing. Just feels right.
That's good. I like that. It's very soft, too.
And if I remember correctly, I remember seeing that they also have like hot cider and eggnog. We haven't come across that yet, but we are going to keep our eyes out because I love eggnog. So we are just a couple of minutes away from the fireworks starting, and there's still plenty of open space. So very easy viewing for fireworks. So we're just waiting for the fireworks show to start. But like as we're sitting here waiting, shouldn't there be Christmas projections on the castle or something like that? I mean, they're just showing like the standard 50th that you can see on any given night. Obviously, they'll have them during the show, but like, why aren't they playing them throughout the rest of the night?
Thank you.
specialty treats that I wanted to try. And this is a red velvet brownie cheesecake with eggnog buttercream topped with mini sugar Christmas lights. And I took a picture of what it's supposed to look like. And I mean, it looks exactly like that. It's just not green.
No, it is like...
White.
Yeah, it's a white Christmas tree. It's like they forgot to put the green icing on it. Interesting. I mean, all that matters is if it tastes good.
Yeah, so we'll see. I was very interested in this because I like red velvet, I like cheesecake. I don't like eggnog, but we'll see how it is.
All right, we're digging into the white Christmas tree. Ooh, what's that in there?
So that's like the red velvet and Ooh. Then the cheesecake and then I think the buttercream icing on top.
All right, let's see.
Oh, I really like that. That's good. I hate this word, but it's very moist. Like, it's not thick and cakey. It's very, like, creamy. But the taste is really good. Like, I like that it has, like, the red velvet and the cheesecake, like, mixed together. I think it pairs really well. I don't really get, like, eggnog taste, really. Because I don't like eggnog, but I don't really taste that much. I would definitely get this again.
And on the fireworks, since we didn't talk about those yet, they're just all right. Like, they're not my favorite specialty event fireworks. I definitely prefer the Halloween show. And the only other time that we saw this was in 2019, and it rained that night, and it was super foggy. So we really couldn't see a lot of the fireworks all too well. So I wanted to give it, like, one more shot in, you know, perfect elements to see it. And it was decent. Like, not my favorite. I feel like it's missing something. Over here in Adventureland is probably the most popular ride overlay. It is the Jingle Cruise, of course, taking the place of the Jungle Cruise. They have all different Christmas jokes. There's Christmas decorations in the queue and on the ride. The wait is pretty long, so we will ride this another time. We came over to Frontierland because this is where we normally watch the parade. The parade starts in 25 minutes, and there is, like, all this prime viewing spots. I don't know. I mean, maybe we'll watch it on Main Street. We're still trying to decide, but there's so much space. I know I said this before when the first parade was going on, but I definitely feel a difference tonight in terms of crowds. It's just a lot of space, and I've been pretty critical of Disney for selling these parties out to the brim. Tonight is sold out, and there's so much open space to walk. Might be my favorite thing we've seen tonight.
I didn't even, like, know about that. Have you ever seen that before?
I've never seen that.
Me neither. They were good.
So we just asked a cast member because there was, like, nobody lined up for the parade. And I'm like, hey, is the parade still going off at 11? They said, yeah. So no delays. There's just no one in Frontierland. We are going to go find a spot for the 11 o'clock parade. But I did just want to say I really do miss the Dreamlights on Cinderella Castle. Like, they haven't really been running through as many projections as they did in the past tonight. There's, like, some slight projections on the bottom of the castle, but it really just feels like a regular night, and those dream lights really made it feel like Christmas. And back over here behind the ye olde Christmas shop, you can meet Santa Claus.
He's out here meeting and greeting with all the kids. They're telling him what their Christmas lists are. That's really cool. We've never done this at the party. I don't think we're going to be able to do it tonight, but it's great that he's here. So we got ourselves a spot in Frontierland. There is 8 minutes to parade kickoff. And this is just what the crowd levels are like for the 11 p.m. parade. All right, this is not looking good for the 11 o'clock parade. I hear music over there. I don't know if they're doing like a rainy day version, but it is starting to rain again.
We are unable to present Mickey's Once Upon a Christmas Time Parade, but Mickey and his friends would love to see you, and they invite you to join them in a sparkling splash of fun as we present the Magic Kingdom Rainy Day Christmas Cavalcade.
This is the hardest that it's rained the entire night as we see the rainy day cavalcade go by with everybody following it. Really hope we can see the last stage show because we were planning on seeing the 11:55 one.
One last look down Main Street at Cinderella Castle.
We're heading out for the night. I think we are actually going to stop at guest relations and see what they can do because this was a washout for the majority of the night. So we are on the ferry boat back to the car now and we'll explain everything. But on the way out, they gave these posters and everyone got to take home a Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party poster. I really like that. And then on the way in, we got this ornament. So that was a nice surprise. I didn't know they were doing that. All right, we are back home. Forgot to film an outro last night, so let's talk about the Christmas party. We did go to guest relations. We waited a very long time in that line. We waited like an hour and a half, but they were able to move us to another night, which was great. So we will be going back to Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party, and we'll be able to see all the things that we weren't able to see last night. Overall, it was still a fun night though. I'm glad we went. I'm glad we got to see the things that we did get to see and are excited to go back to really get that full experience a little bit later on in December. So we hope you guys enjoyed coming along with us. If you did, make sure you give the video a nice big thumbs up. If you guys are new to our channel, subscribe down below so you don't miss out on all of our videos to come. And with that being said, we'll see you guys real soon.